What brings you to the Isle of Man?
It's obvious that you are very successful in regulating e-gaming, and I am responsible for that issue in for my party in the Swedish Parliament. I'm a knowledge seeker. I'm trying to find the places on Earth where they are good at this issue, and Isle of Man seems to be a very good place.
I was going to ask you about that. I mean, how do you rate us on what you've found so far around the world then? How do you see the Isle of Man in that big field of players?
I would point out Isle of Man together with perhaps Malta and Gibraltar as the best successes in e-gaming and regulation of e-gaming. And well, you have chosen, you're a little bit different from the other, but the competence here is probably number one, it is probably the most important thing always to be stable and competent, and that is something that I find that Isle of Man can deliver to.
Are you here though to poach some of our companies to move them to your country, or do you run it as a government?
Well, this is an initiative from my partner and from myself, and I think we can both benefit if we choose a good system. I hope that Sweden can also walk the path to come to some sort of license systems, just like you have here in Isle of Man. And I've heard from your authorities that is not a threat to your business. We can benefit both if we choose a good system.
Have you got a big job on your hands to put this through your parliaments?
Yeah, I think so. We have a state monopoly today, and it's a struggle. It will be a tough case to change, but on the other hand, it's obvious that monopolies don't work any longer, and particularly not on the internet side. So I think the wind is blowing, and we have a center-right wing government in Sweden that are generally they are very much opposed to monopolies. So why shouldn't they be in this case too?
I believe you represent Gotland, and a small place, which the Isle of Man knows because of the games, that sort of thing. So it's a small place to another small place. Are you finding it you're welcomed here in the Isle of Man?
Definitely. My main task officially may, of course, be the e-gaming, but as a person from Gotland, I am very curious about islands and small places. And it seems like your sovereignty, that you being sovereign, it has served you well during the years. And I'm very eager to know not only about e-gaming, but also about the island of Isle of Man. It will be very interesting.